People don't love Tacoma because it's great, but Tacoma is great because so many people love her.
If you don't fight for the peace you reap, you might as well reward your adversities with a hug.